why we shouldn't be scared of planes without pilots. Imagine you're on a long-haul flight from Europe to Shenzhen. You wake up in the middle of the night to stretch your legs. As you pass by the cockpit, the door swings open and there are no pilots. Do you freak out at 30,000 feet and reach for a parachute? Take a chill pill. Most modern planes are fitted out with advanced autopilot systems that take the lead once the pilots have navigated takeoff. But if you knew that no human was controlling your flight, would you even step on board? Well, you shouldn't worry about it. Here's how this fine-tuned technology works. Before takeoff, the trained pilot inputs a set of numbers into the onboard computer. These are known as the control values. When the autopilot is engaged, the computer then starts to communicate with sensors on various parts of the plane, such as the wings, rudders and flaps, and collects data and values. Then, the computer compares all the values collected to control them and make sure the plane is sticking to its predetermined path. This means that if there are any changes in direction during the flight, the computer will sense this and put the plane back on track. This highly advanced technology works all day, every day, in flights around the world. But we humans just can't seem to wrap our heads around the concept of microchips and circuit boards steering a jumbo jet. Does this mean we'll be too scared to jump into a self-driving car? This is no longer science fiction. Thanks to advances in 5G technology and AI, maybe you'll be able to feel as safe in a driverless car as you do in a pilotless plane in the near future.